game we have in store for you tonight. It's going to be the Maniacs against the Rockers. The Rockers, led by the manager, entertainment attorney, DJ Thurigno. Also, Dar the Star on the ladies' field, and Rockin' Ray Robles on the men's field.
And, of course, for the Maniacs, you've got the self-proclaimed prophet, Guru Drew, and his followers, Little Richard Brown,
yes.
Sunset Stevie, and the green-haired monster, his property, Liz R.
Yeah.
And I'll tell you something. They're just about ready down there. Let's see what World War III really looks like. As a Maniac takes it back.
Picking up points for the Maniacs, coming up against Brian Jacobson again and gets run on by
Maniacs number one, Little Richard. And I'll tell you, this would set this guy apart from the crowd. He's a high flyer, but he also knows his strengths and weaknesses. And so does this lady. Don't sell her short. She may be an entertainment attorney, but she is a shrewd manager as well, Jim.
Oh, absolutely.
Well, the Maniacs are ahead by 5 points. It's going 23-28 right now. And here we go. Back to the action. It's going to be Mike Gard leading the way out for the Maniacs. And Holly Masters is coming out for the Rockers. And 2 points for Mike Gard. Gets 2 points for Holly Masters. And both of them picking up 2 points coming over the jet shot. Now they make way for...
You may be right. We'll be back.
Well, I was hoping to find...